Hey, we're the Kratts brothers. I'm Martin.
And I'm Chris, and we are hanging with some baboons.
Nobody, and I mean nobody, climbs like a primate. And by primate, I'm talking about lemurs, monkeys, like baboons, apes, and humans.
And these olive baboons can really get around in the trees.
Oh yeah. Show us your moves, guys. Oh, the head.
Oh yeah, look at that strength of a climber.
They're so confident up here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, bud.
Hey, you are a good climber.
They don't just climb on trees, they climb on people.
What do I look like, a branch?
I think it was challenging us to try that on these little branches that would never hold our
weight.
No
way, we're too heavy for that. Oh yeah, but the heaviest climber in the world is the orangutan. They're huge, with male orangutans weighing as much as 150 pounds.
Orangutans rarely come down to the ground, moving easily through the treetops of the Indonesian rainforest with the help of their long, powerful arms and feet that grab. Orangutans can go practically anywhere in the treetops.
Whoa! Imagine if we could climb through the trees like some of our fellow primates can.
Imagine if we had orangutan powers. What if?
On adventure with the coolest creatures, from the oceans to the trees. The brothers Kratts are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with creature power. Gonna go wild, wild Kratts, gonna go wild.
Speed and lizard glide, falcon flight and lion ride.
Gonna go wild, wild Kratts, gonna go wild, wild, wild Kratts. Gonna go wild, wild Kratts, gonna go wild, wild, wild Kratts. Go wild, wild, wild Kratts.
A huge orange problem.
All right, we're off to see the great red ape.
Orange.
Red.
Orange.
Okay, we're off to see the great reddish-orange ape, the orangutan.
People have to know about these amazing apes, the only apes in Asia.
It's urgent. If something isn't done fast to save them, they could be extinct in the wild in just years.
Hold it!
What?
Why? Gotta refill the first aid kit, or we'll be extinct in minutes.
Come on, we're on our way!
Hey, our first aid kit is completely empty. We've used it a lot lately.
There!
Oh. Boots?
Oh! Ah. Oh.
Ah. Ow!
Woo-hoo. African crested porcupine over here!
Spotted hyenas!
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Yeah, I guess you're right. And it's a jungle out there, full of venomous snakes, toxic plants, crashing trees, and all sorts of dangers.
Fine, get the first aid kit.
Here, Chris! Take the Tortuga first aid kit. You'll need it more than we ever will.
See ya! Thanks, Aviva! Martin, wait up!
Ciao! Magnifico!
Aviva! Hmm? Check out all this rainforest fruit! I think they're wild figs.
We should check it first, just to be sure.
I'm on it. Yes, a wild fig of the ficus genus. It's edible. Mmm, and delicious.
Woo-hoo. And delicious.
Woo!
super sweet.
And I could swing on these vines all day.
Oh, yeah!
No wonder orangutans travel through the trees. It's hard to get around down here.
Yeah, these peat forests are springy. Whoa! Something orange.
Orangutan?
Oh, yeah.
I have the best captain's bridge. Just my chair and me. Here's to having everything. Yeah, huh? But I could use a side table. A side table made out of black wood. The blackest, most precious on Earth. Zachbots, get your saw arms on and find me the blackest, preciousest wood on Earth.
Oh, yeah! Ow.
Ah, my arms really hurt now.
Oh, my fingers.
Our muscles aren't used to all that swinging.
Ow, ow, ow.
Ow,
ow, ow.
Okay, ready? On three. One, two, Schnozzle! No matter how many times you do that, it always makes me jump. Yeah, the proboscis monkey's noise-making nose gets me every time.
But he's a monkey, not an ape.
Right, most monkeys have tails, but apes don't.
Yeah, great apes like chimpanzees, gorillas, and the orangutan.
And maybe Jimmy Z, Koki, and Aviva. What are you guys...
Why'd you take the first aid kit?
What? You said I could take it.
I was wrong.
What happened?
We were swinging on vines.
Way, way too much.
Our muscles are sore.
They're tightening.
We need medicine.
The muscle relaxing cream.
In the first aid kit.
Oh, okay, don't worry. We'll just run it right back to you. Tortuga's that way. We'll get the first aid kit back to the gang in no time. No problem.
Martin?
Ugh.
Problem.
What?
A huge orange problem.
Remember, Chris, orangutans are as strong as five men, so stay on his good side.
Hey there, big guy. Those are some impressive cheek flaps you got there.
Hey, Chris. All right, I believe it. An orangutan is as strong as five men.
We're flying through the air. Proof enough for me.
Well, that was fun.
The only problem is, he threw us in the wrong direction. Away from the Tortuga, and we have to go that way.
Huh?
It's raining leaves. Two orange leaf clouds. An orangutan mom and baby.
Heads up, Zachbots. I meant listen. Now ready your saw arm. This is your mission. This is your mission. Find a tree and cut it down. Keep cutting trees until you find one with black wood inside. Blackety black.
Ha
Oh, we are so lucky.
Or maybe we're here for a reason.
What a find. Oh, she's teaching what fruit is good to eat. Green could make him sick, but the yellow is ripe and ready to eat.
From the looks of them, it's delicious.
Cool! Orangutans teach their kids the knowledge of the forest.
Yeah, they have a knowledge of the plants, fruits, and trees. They pass from generation to generation. But I noticed something else, dude. Nobody teaches them to eat with their mouths closed. They sound kind of like you slurping breakfast cereal.
More like you sucking up soup.
Huh?
Where are you guys?
We were kind of thrown off course.
Are you doing yoga?
Nope, we're stiffening up.
Just hold up the first aid kit. I'll teleport it back here.
Jimmy, you're gonna teleport my head.
My fingers aren't working right.
Wait. Can't teleport living things. Cancel teleport.
Forget it, Jimmy.
We're bringing the medicine kit to you.
Is this the way back?
Right on course.
Huh? Chris, we're running, but not going anywhere.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
His feet seem to be as strong as his hands.
Interesting observation, Chris. I think I'm gonna name him the big, strong orange guy who won't let us get back to the Tortuga.
Might be a little long.
You think?
Whoa!
We already believe orangutans are really strong. You really don't have to show us again. Talk about being thrown off course.
He threw us back here again?
Yeah, now that's funny luck. A real coincidence. Hmm.
Or did he do it on purpose?
Whoa!
Even as babies, they're strong.
It's so wild that a baby orangutan is strong enough to grab and hang when he is just 6 hours old.
When he's around a year old, he's as strong as a grown-up human.
Aw, his arms must be sore from all that swinging.
Yeah, orangutans spend 90% of their time climbing and swinging.
And with all that climbing, even orangutans get sore muscles.
Bros, come in.
We're here. We just discovered that orangutans get sore muscles from swinging and climbing just like we do.
Yeah, baby orangutan learns that when he's really young.
Okay, we get it. We get it.
We're sore and stiff and can't do anything. I can't even work on orangutan powers.
Oh, please hurry back with some medicine.
Don't worry, we're on our way.
Yeah, but if we stay...
We're gonna have to work together to get by that huge orangutan.
Hugo.
Hugo?
Hugo. Huge orangutan. Huge O. Hugo.
Sounds good. Initiate operation. Slip past Hugo.
Cover me, dude.
Got your back, bro.
Clear!
Clear! Clear! Unclear! Whoa! Oh, no!
Bro! Chris! Where'd you go? Oh, hi, Hugo. Those cheek flaps of yours are very impressive. Wait, let me guess. We're back with the orangutan mom and baby.
How'd you know? Because Hugo keeps heaving us back here for a reason.
No way. It's just a coincidence.
Ew! Oh.
Why is she eating leaves that are so gross?
Chewing, not eating. She's not swallowing those leaves, just mashing them up into a frothy green paste.
It's like a green bubbly lotion.
I don't believe it. She chewed up those leaves into a paste, a lotion that took the ouch away. The orangutan made medicine.
The orangutans are primates like us.
98% of our DNA is identical.
So if that medicine works on an orangutan,
it'll probably work on Aviva, Koki, and Jimmy Z. Let's go. Oh, but how are we gonna get past Hugo?
Don't worry, he'll let us by.
Why? He hasn't before.
He'll let us by this time. I know it.
Oh, no, he won't. He never will.
Hi.
Whew. He's letting us go.
Yes, because he showed us the medicine of the forest. That's what he wanted all along.
No way.
Yes way.
Not possible.
Just happened.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
Well, whatever the reason, we've got this awesome natural medicine now. Let's get it back to the gang.
They're gonna love it. Let's go.
Hey, we've got the medicine.
You got a pile of leaves.
A 100% natural cure.
What?
Orangutan tested and approved and prescribed by Dr. Hugo.
Oh, he didn't.
Uh-huh.
Nuh-uh.
Where's the first aid kit?
Oops. Must have lost it the last time he tossed us. But this is better than anything we ever had in the first aid kit.
It's a pile of leaves!
Ah, but they're Dracaena leaves with curative powers.
And if you know orangutan medicine... Ooh.
You can make a lotion that soothes sore muscles. It really works. We saw the orangutans using it. Apes use natural medicines they make from plants. Chimpanzees eat espalier leaves to kill stomach parasites. And orangutans use Dracaena leaves to treat muscle soreness.
Fine, we'll try it. But we'll make a new batch with the leaf press.
Good idea.
No more ouch in these fingers.
It worked! Whew. And now I can get back to work putting orangutan strength into the creature power suits. I love orangutans. They have such long arm bones which give more leverage to the muscles, and that gives them awesome strength.
And orangutans need that super strength because they're the heaviest tree-living animal in the world. Let's hear it for the orangutan, who swings in the forest vines, eats the forest fruits, and lives in the forest trees.
Who understands the plants of the forest and knows the right medicine? Give it up for Dr. Hugo!
Long live the orangutans!
The awesome orange ape!
And I really like your hair.
Oh, no!
Timber! Ow! It
It's too yellow! I want wood blacker than my sweater! I said blackety black! Blackety black!
Zach! Stop cutting!
Orangutans need these trees for food, shelter, and medicine.
These trees are the orangutan's home.
So, they'll move. A tree's a tree. How many more do you need to look at? Keep cutting!
Wild Kratts! Orangutan power discs! We'll hold them for as long as we can.
How about some solar flash?
Put on sunglasses!
We've got to find Hugo. He knows what's going on.
I'd say we're just really lucky.
You've helped us with your orangutan knowledge.
Now, we need your orangutan strength.
Activate orangutan powers!
Saving the planet with creature powers! No cutting orangutan trees allowed!
Points.
Woohoo!
That's better.
Orangutan arms are more muscly than a chimpanzee.
I will build a side table with black wood from this forest. You're a strong monkey.
Ooh, I wouldn't call him a monkey. He's an ape.
What? I didn't know you lived here. I don't want a side table anymore anyway. Hey, you! Swing me a vine!
Orangutans where they belong, swinging free and in the wild.
In their forest home, which still exists, for now.
Well, we can look after it for a while longer, while I repair the tortuga.
From medicinal plants of the rainforest to who knows what else, animals can take you anywhere in science. I bet the orangutan still has so much to teach us.
How do you get your hair to hang like that?
So orangutans are very intelligent creatures.
But an orangutan doesn't know everything right when he's born.
Most primates, like baboons and humans, have to learn how to survive in the wild from their parents and their troops.
One trick we picked up on our expeditions is how to make mint tea in the wild with wild mint leaves. Check it out. See?
It grows in clumps on the ground.
Let's see if the baboons are into it.
Here you go.
Check this out. Check that out.
You like it?
Yeah, see this? That's a mint leaf. It's really tasty. Oh, he likes it.
He really likes it. We taught a baboon that mint leaves are good to eat. Oh no, those are the ones for our tea. Oh man, I don't think we're ever gonna get any tea.
Well, one thing about primates, they have their own ideas sometimes. They're smart creatures.
And fast learners.
Baboons don't really have to know about mint leaves, but when a primate, like an orangutan, is orphaned, the only way it can ever return to the wild is if it learns what to eat, where to sleep, and what dangers to steer clear of.
Once we went to the rainforest of Borneo to teach some orphaned orangutans how to survive in the wild.
With their forest home fast disappearing, orangutans are one of the most endangered primates in the world. And with their mothers gone, these little guys needed a lot of help to learn how to live in the forest.
You can eat it. Look, here, I'll show you.
Now you try one. You want to try it?
We crush it.
That's what we're going for, the white stuff on the inside.
Orangutans are strong, athletic, smart, and wise to the ways of the forest. But right now, the orangutans need help from their fellow primates. They need us to help protect their forest homes.
Long live the orangutan.
We'll see you on the Creature Trail.